We're here at the 17th hole, El Dorado, the par 3, playing about 168 today. Big Money McLaughlin came up just a hair short, but he's got this putt for birdie. What has he got to do to can it?
He's got about 30 feet up the hill. He's got to negotiate a little bit of mud. He's not on a good part of the green, but he's got to get it. He's got to hit it pretty crisp. I think he's got a good chance of keeping it close. We'll see. Big Money. Another bumpity bump.
Oh, it's a knee knocker. A knee knocker for par for Big Money McLaughlin.
Big Money.